This nigga Sean, let me go to the chat. Oh my god. This nigga Sean, bro. Y'all know who Sean is, so you know how he acts and shit. Hold on. This nigga said, should I cop a whistle? Bro, this nigga Sean is like, guys, I need help. I need help. My dog was crying and nibbling at shit, so I try to, whenever he does that, I try to feed him some canned food. He doesn't eat it. I walk away, he starts trying to attack me. So I'm thinking he don't like the food. I try giving him dry food, he don't eat it. He just fucking attacks me. He jumps on me, he bites into my shirt, then tears a fat hole into my shirt. Then he sends a picture of his shirt and there's a fucking fat ass hole in his shirt. I'm fucking pissed. I tried to press him so hard after. What would stop him from being so feral? So I'm like, yo, this nigga Creed coming out the end of the week, he gonna bitch that nigga. He's like, he tears holes through all my shirts. He needs to get bullied. He's like, this nigga's a fucking menace. So I call him on FaceTime, right? And this nigga's hiding in his room. I'm like, where's, the dog's name is Halo. I'm like, where the fuck is Halo at? Where's he at? He's like, he's in the living room. So then the nigga walks outside the door slow as shit and sees the dog just sitting there waiting for him. So I'm like, all right, go pet him. He goes to go pet this little nigga, right? Bitch! Okay, that was that little shit, right? That was the first thing he did. I was like, okay, maybe that's a little play bite, right? Little play bite, right? You know, dogs be playing and shit, right? So like, pet him again. Bitch, yeah, nigga. This nigga was, he's like, Josh. This nigga bitching this nigga, bro. He bitching this nigga, dog. Bro, he don't let this nigga walk anywhere or nothing, bro. Anytime you try to walk past him, he attacks this nigga's leg or some shit. Bro.